When the me disappears, something happens with the something.
It just goes on functioning without a me.
I agree.
It's just an artificial bit of software that suddenly isn't there anymore. It doesn't need the brain, the me. Yeah. It thinks it does, so apparently as far as neuroscientists are concerned, it's very clear that the brain constructs an artificial identity which isn't real. So a neuroscientist already established that an individual with free will is a complete illusion.
Yes.
And then it's in collapse and there's nothing left but what is happening and functioning, apparently.
Yes, and it gives something up and there is maybe more energy for...
Oh, the energy is boundless compared to the me energy. The me energy is constrained and tight and wasting energy looking for an answer to everything. Mm-hmm. When that collapses, there's just energy. Wham! Bang! There's nothing but energy.
Yes.
Me wastes a huge amount of energy in being me. It creates roles, it creates a higher me and a lower me. It builds churches, it builds laws, it builds all sorts of strange things to protect itself. And then it dies very quickly. Because me is just a complete waste of energy.
And the show goes on. All these theories.
Apparently, yeah. And apparently it does.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, well, there's somebody right next to you, just for the moment.
Yeah.
Could it be that something dramatic happens, which seems dramatic for someone function probably isn't as dramatic if you don't make a big story about it.
Oh, that's true, yes. Yeah, well, what, I think what you're saying, and I absolutely agree with you in this, and that is that me loves drama. Me loves excitement. You know, me doesn't like this message because it's about something, about being very ordinary.
And even imagine not making drama, already that seems like ridiculous. I mean,
yeah.
I have to make a drama because it's so normal to make a drama. Yeah.
No, absolutely. And my story is very important and dramatic. It's, I hope the world notices how important and dramatic. You know, really. And it's sort of exciting too. Me wants to be excited all the time. It gets bored with, you know, what is the ordinary. It doesn't know what is, so it gets bored with that once. It's always living in what's next.